How to draw better icons in Figma. It can be very tempting to grab the pen tool in Figma and draw icons like this. And yes, that is meant to be a heart. But there's a better way by using basic shapes. So first, let's add a rectangle with a black stroke, duplicate the rectangle and rotate 90 degrees, and working like this makes it easy for the shapes to snap together. Now let's rotate 45 degrees and click this icon here. Now we can adjust the radius of each corner individually, so let's round off this first one, and the same again on the other rectangle. Now if I wanted to edit this, well, working on a diagonal, things don't really snap together that well. So let's rotate everything 45 degrees, and we can make the adjustments here. So let's bring this one in a bit, and rather than change the other one, it's probably quicker to delete it, duplicate this, and then rotate it 90 degrees and pop it back in position. Working like this, everything snaps nicely, and we can now rotate it back. Now let's switch out that stroke for a solid black fill. And to combine these two shapes, choose Union Selection from the top. If your corners do go a bit funny when scaling, what you need to do is go and flatten the selection, and everything should now scale correctly.